share through Soompi.1x11's Lai Guanlin made a surprise appearance at the Cube Entertainment concert to show his fellow label mates his support. See also, watch 101 takes fourth win for Light on Music Bank, performances by Shiny, AOA, Ubin, and more. Cube Entertainment's 2018 United Cube 1 concert was held on June the 16th at the Ilson KINTEX. Soompi. Display, news, English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile, English.300x250, ATF. Ahead of the encore performance, Lai Guanlin appeared at the concert venue through a video and greeted his label mates and fans of Cube artists. He said, "You all know I'm a part of the Cube family too, right, and, although I'm not there with you, I hope you all have a fun time. I hope to be there next time. Let's all be happy." When it looked like that would be the last fans would see of Lai Guanlin at the concert, he made a surprise appearance on stage for the encore with his fellow label mates. He traversed the stage as he sang "Pick Me" from Produce 101 Season 2 and 101's "Energetic" with the other artists from Cube Entertainment. 2018 United Cube 1 was the first Cube Entertainment concert held in 5 years and featured performances by Hyuna, Joe Kwon, B2B, COLC, Pentagon, Yoo Se-on Ho, and GIDLE. Source 1.